here. I'll be teaching English for y'all. Okay, first of all, I would like to wish y'all a very happy new year. Due to this coronavirus, we can't meet at the moment, but I'm very excited to meet all of y'all after school reopens. Okay, so I'm sure y'all will be excited in my learning and my lesson too. Okay, so now, as I did my introduction, I want all of y'all to introduce yourself also to me. But don't worry, don't be panic. Okay, we are going to watch a short video which will be fun for y'all. Okay, it will be very fun. It will be very interesting. Okay, so you watch the video and then we will practice on our own introduction. Okay, shall we begin class? Now, teacher will teach you how to introduce yourself with simple steps. Okay, you may use all these things to make your sentence and introduce yourself. Okay, firstly, you need to greet. Okay, greet means you are greeting your friend, you are greeting your teacher. Okay, for example, you may use hi Miss Waller, hello Miss Waller, good morning Miss Waller. Okay, you may use all these greetings to introduce yourself. Okay, so you may use for your friend also, hi Anna, hi John. Okay, so hi or hello or good morning or anything else which you can use to greet people. Okay, you need to greet someone first and then you tell out your name. My name is Anna, for example. My name is John. Okay, after your greeting, you tell out your name and then you tell your age. Okay, so when you are in year one, most probably you will be in 7 years old. So I am 7 years old. Or if you want to say, you can say I am 6 years old. Okay, so after your name, you need to tell out your age and then school. Okay, which school are you studying? You are studying in SJKT Bharati. So I am studying in SJKT Bharati. Okay, and then class. Okay, so all of y'all are studying in class 1 Banerville. So I am in class 1 Banerville. Okay, and tell out your hobby. Okay, what you will do, what you like to do. Okay, maybe you can say I like to read books, I like to play ball. Okay, so you may use all these things to introduce yourself. Okay, great. Your name, your age, your school, your class, and your hobby. Okay, for example, like this. Okay. Hi, Miss Butler. Okay, look, greeting here. I am Anna, your name here. I am 7 years old. I am studying in SJKT Bharati. I am in class 1, Vanavid. I like to play doll. Okay, so now here, greeting. Here your name, your age, which school are you studying, your school name, your class name, and your hobby. Okay, now let us look some of the example given to make you more understand. Okay, class.
Hi, Miss Waller. I am Dolly. I am 7 years old. I am studying in SJKT Bharati. I am in class 1 Vanavil. I like to play with my toy.
Very good, Dolly. Now, let us get to know about this cute boy.
Good morning, Miss Waller. I am Karen. I am 7 years old. I am studying in SJKT Bharati. I'm in class 1 Vanavil. I like to play ball.
That's great, Karen. So, class, that's how you introduce yourself.
Okay, so after you watch the cartoon video, I hope you know how to introduce yourself. So, there are tasks to be done. Okay, so first you need to record a video about yourself. Okay, teacher, haven't meet you all in person. So, teacher wants to see your face. So, make sure you all record with your face. Okay, so you record a video about yourself. You may use these sentences given. Okay, for example, I'm Miss Waller. I am, okay, you tell out your name. I am, how old are you? I am studying in SJKT Bharati. I am in class 1 Vanavil and I like to what? Okay, so you may use these sentences and you can send to me personally in my WhatsApp group. And then don't forget to like and click the subscribe button given. Okay, these are the tasks to be done for this lesson, for your first lesson. So teacher hope all of y'all can do this task and send to me, because teacher are super excited to meet y'all. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you class, stay tuned, bye bye.